Powers, everyone.
I don't know what to do. There's something wrong. I can't.
so we're just not going to be able to step them up because you have the magic of strength and you lost it. You know what? I have an idea. I think we just shouldn't talk about
We shouldn't talk about Bruno. Oh, no. I'm sorry. I thought I was about to go to the wedding. Oh! No, we don't. We shouldn't talk about. Where are we? We're at Step Up. Don't talk about Step Up. The cat is on the work. No. We don't talk about Step Up. Stop. The cat is on the work. No.
Step Up
Day.
We are so ready.
Ready.
Isn't it tearing our eyes? Our teacher walks in with the happiest grin. You tell this story or mine.
I said not to talk about stuff, but the candle's not working. But the kindergartner was looking at them, they're waiting.
Okay, you know what? I think we have to talk about Step Up, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because the kindergarteners, they are ready. I know they're ready. They learned how to read, and in English and in Hebrew. They went to NASA, they're practically astronauts. I think they know so many things that they're ready for first grade, right? Yeah. So we have to talk about it.
Fix it.
Can you fix our candle?
Yes, stuff might actually happen.
Oh, thank you so much. Can you fix our candle?
Yes.
It's not working at all.
I will fix it.
He fixes everything, doesn't he?
Yes.
Okay. Please, fix the candle.
You just have to do...
What? That didn't work at all.
Should have worked.
Is that all you know how to do? All right, well, Mr. Gassner, thank you for trying. And please, don't try any more stuff.
Well, that's why I said we should just talking about stuff.
Talk. We're not going to talk about stuff.
We don't talk about Step Up. We don't talk
about
Step Up.
Step Up.
It is our Step Up
day. Today.
It's already in there. Our teacher walks in with the happiest grin. You tell this story or mine.
Oh, we just have to figure it out. We do because the first graders, you guys are ready to be second graders, aren't you? Of Yerushalayim, and you had to see Dur play. Maybe we should call Nurse Kotek. Maybe it needs some ice.
Oh, Nurse Kotek!
Nurse Kotek!
That's a great idea.
Nurse Kotek! Nurse Kotek!
Can you help us, please?
Nurse Kotek! Nurse Kotek!
Our candle's not working at all, Nurse Kotek. Could you put some ice on it or something?
Let me take a listen first.
Oh, she's gonna listen. Let's see.
It doesn't have the fire.
It doesn't have the fire? Oh, no.
I don't think ice is gonna help.
Well, because candles are supposed to be hot. Oh, that's not going to work. Well,
I'll tell you
somebody. Maybe we should call Mr. Zach.
Yes, Mr. Zach.
Mr. Zach.
Mr. Zach.
Mr. Zach.
Mr. Zach.
Mr. Zach. Mr. Zach.
What's going on? I can tell you don't look very happy.
I'm not. I'm having a very bad day, Mr. Zach.
How do you think we can fix this?
Well, I've got a broken candle. Yeah. I have no magic, and I've got about 1,000 people in here waiting for me.
Okay, you know what? Everyone is busy talking to everyone, but what we're not talking about is
Nope. I'm sorry, Susie.
That's what we're not talking about. That's what we're not.
You had a wood about Shmita.
Stop!
We don't.
Stop. The candle's not working. I hear what you're saying about the fifth grade. I hear what Rabbi Jackson is talking about the time. But if the candle doesn't work, we have a problem. So, what have I been saying?
We don't talk about step four.
They know.
We don't talk about step four. But here's our step four.
Hey, I see everyone here. It's one.